Chuck O'Reilly's daughter, Tilly-I-A,
shit, piss, and corruption. Blow it out your barracks bag.
Riley had a big bass drum. Riley had a mind for
murder and slaughter.
Riley had a bright red glittering eye and kept that eye
on his lovely daughter, Tilly-I-A, for the one-eyed Riley. Tilly-I-A, shit, piss, and corruption. Blow it out your barracks bag.
I got me a room in a quiet place. Got
me a scratch in the married quarters. Settled me down with these one night. Happy as a king with Riley's daughter. Tilly-I-A, for the one-eyed Riley. Tilly-I-A, shit, piss, and corruption. Blow it out your barracks bag. Suddenly went on the stair. It was Riley Outburst's daughter. Two pistols in his hand, looking for the man, and he fucked his daughter. Tilly-I-A, for the one-eyed Riley. Tilly-I-A, blow out your barracks bag.
I grabbed O'Reilly by the hair, rammed his head in a pail of
water, fired his pistols into the air. Damn sight, and I fucked his daughter. Tilly-I-A, for the one-eyed Riley. Tilly-I-A, shit, piss, and corruption.
Blow it out your barracks bag, fresh fish.
Okay.
I should have been on the stage.
Gentlemen?
Arthur?
Yankee ship came down the river. Blow, boys, blow. Her masts and spars, they shone like silver. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And who do you think was a skipper of her? Blow, boys, blow. Oh, Dandy Jim from old Carolina. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And what do you think they had for dinner? Blow, boys, blow. Oh, monkey's lights and donkey's liver. Blow me, bully boys, blow.
You okay?
And what do you think they had for supper? Blow, boys, blow. A heart attack and old Yankee leather.
Blow me, bully boys, blow.
Then blow me, boys, for better weather. Blow, boys, blow.
How's it
going? Then blow me, boys, for
okay.
better weather. Blow me, bully boys, blow.
Good times.
Not bad.
Up for playing poker.
Fine.
But Daddy, he worked in.
Probably shouldn't leave my stall unattended like that.
That's what they call it.
Yes. It's worth it for a few percent. That is a calculated risk.
His pa the same. They were tubers. Man, nobody liked them. Not the whites and not the blacks. But he was smart, my pa. And I loved him. He taught me how to read. He taught me to judge people for what they
how
are.
How about that?
Left, all
three. Right, I called it up.
One thing he couldn't teach me was I'm not to care. Some drunks picked
all right.
him walking home one night.
Damn.
And they beat him. He killed him, so I...
Call.
I was 15 at the time. I stole a gun.
A small stash.
I shot him. So then they wanted me, so I went on a run. I ran right till I bumped into dirt.
Quite right. Invest, risk,
my pa,
and
really
reward.
Be a lawyer. Well, I guess I've ended up working in the law. In a way,
I'll remember the old days, Arthur. Me, you, Hosea, Dutch, playing poker till all hours.
You on Dutch's knee most of the time, from what I remember.
Oh, probably. Though mostly just so he could see my cards, I'm sure.
Long time ago now.
Oh, you need me to hold your hand.
Here.
Ha! You ain't fooling me. No way.
Show me. Check.
I'm gonna go all in.
All in.
That's it.
Cast your eyes on this.
No way.
Ah, my condolences.
This is great.
Damn.
Yes! This is what I was waiting for! Aw, oh, shame, shame.
Let's be brave, all in.
Well, you're confident in yourself, aren't you?
So, here we are again.
Had it in the palm of my hands.
You can go far with that if you play it right.
Ooh.
Ha!
Hey!
Oh, damn you.
Come to me.
Well, I've seen worse runs of luck.
You might as well quit while you can. If we had a couple of ice-cold beers, it'd be perfect.
Come on, you got this. I know, it ain't too exciting.
Yes,
All right.
Let's start with this.
Now, don't get scared.
Typical.
Good, very good. Yep.
I really must try my hand at the poker table in Valentine.
You're telling me.
Now, this is finally getting fun.
I can't remember one poker game where you didn't win out of pure luck. You ain't even that good.
I'ma play slow.
Let's see ya.
This will do.
Oh, that's nonsense!
Folding again? Dear, dear.
What you so scared of?
How about this?
Oh, what a tangled web we weave. A small start.
Well, this is real fun.
Yeah.
I can't wait all day for you.
Now, don't get too worried.
Hey, hey, just here for fun. Calm down now.
Dead. The human element strikes again.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, thank you, Christ.
Well, I guess I ain't beating that.
All this for me? There's a lot of good game around the Heartlands. We should eat well if people actually get out and do some hunting.
Yeah, yeah.
Folding like your damn bloomers.
I better go all in.
I hope you haven't thought
not
that through.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep, there.
Something is wrong here.
Why don't you go find some kids to play against? Check. Are you still playing?
Oh, I check.
Well, someone's got to raise it.
Shoot!
No, thank you.
No.
Come on. Okay. Yes.
see if I can make back some of that money lost in Blackwater.
I was thinking the same thing.
My brother taught me to play this during the winter in Vienna. I never beat him once.
That's what I got.
Ha! Men can't lie for shit.
Check.
Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic. You ever gonna play?
Not for me.
There.
I see straight through you.
Let's go.
I ain't buying it.
I shall check.
Boring.
I'm calling you.
There.
Yes, yes, I had foreseen that.
Damn.
Of course.
There they are.
Well, that is certainly something.
Hmm? Oh, bad luck, fellers.
A temporary inconvenience.
Well, next time, I guess.
All this bluster will get you nowhere.
I reckon all in.
Oh, I see that's a pair.
I shall have
there.
To fold.
All right, what you got? Okay, here it is.
Somebody's trying to tell me something.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, stroke of luck there.
Yes, come on. Here we go. Ain't this a fine old time? The best.
Don't think too hard. Trust your guts. The American way, yes?
Fold.
How about that?
That is annoying.
Well, this'll do.
Here, just a little.
What?
Yeah, let's go. Yes.
Aw, too bad.
I'll button it.
No.
I'm just here for fun, all right?
Yep. That's all I got.
Ooh, this'll be a good round.
Here we go.
Huh. Let's start with this.
I think... No way, you're bluffing. Forgive me, it's all I can afford.
Ha! Oh!
Looking good. That's as it should be. Come here.
Do not laugh.
Things beginning to look up.
Well, that's pretty conclusive.
Yeah. Yep, there.
Oh, I know when to call it quits.
I know.
I'd rather play for cigarettes than money, really.
You can agree to pay my winnings in installments if you like.
There we go.
Well, you got my attention.
I am all in.
Yeah. How about this?
Okay, let's have some fun here.
Well, this ain't good for me then. I'm going all in.
I say bluff. You're bluffing.
What do we got here?
Well, what do we have here?
It's, pretty pathetic.
Yeah. Not bad, I guess. Shit.
Quite right.
Things are looking okay. Oh, that's a decent hand. Okay. Yes.
Ah, just as planned.
I'm done. Done. Never again.
Farewell.
Here. Now, don't get scared.
Well, then.
All right. Yep.
Ah.
Sorry about that.
You should save your concentration, I think.
How about that?
Oh-ho, I am not so easy to deceive.
That's all I got.
Oh, what a tangled web we weave. The moment of truth.
Oh, you gotta be joking. Damn, that's good. Let's go.
How inconvenient. There must have been other variables.
There we go.
I think I shall cut these losses, gentlemen.
Excuse me?
Waves of the Bay of the Biscay began to tumble and roar. The face was as red as a lobster. I fell and broke my poor knobster. My watch was picked from my fob, sir. I'll never get drunk no more. I've resolved to try it. I'll stick to a moderate diet. I'll drink good, I'll deny it. And
Come on, pal. Yep.
You have a bullet in your gun.
How you doing, boy?
You're getting robbed here. Don't make me... Stop!